Hi guys, good morning. Best of luck for your exam and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Nurse Born to Serve. Kindly subscribe and watch full video so that you will definitely get extra knowledge. Today we will see very important golden points. If you like the video, please do subscribe, like, share and comment and press the bell button so that you will get notification to further videos. Thank you. The first point is Lantus reflex present at 3 months and disappeared at 12 to 24 months. Lantus reflex present at 3 months and disappeared at 12 to 24 months. Second point, bipolar disease drug of choice is lithium. Bipolar disease drug of choice is lithium. Third point, hammer-shaped bone is malleus. Hammer-shaped bone is malleus. Fourth point, chancre present in syphilis. Chancre which is present in syphilis, which is genital tract ulcer in primary stage. Which is genital tract ulcer in primary stage. It is a painless, usually present 21 days after exposure. Usually present 21 days after exposure. It is very important point. Chancre present in syphilis, which is genital tract ulcer in primary stage. It's a painless, usually 21 days after exposure. Fifth point. Ribbon or pellets-like stool present in megacolon. Ribbon or pellets-like stool present in megacolon. Sixth point, 1 pound is equal to 480 gram. 1 pound is equal to 480 gram. Seventh point is obstructive jaundice having clay color stool. Obstructive jaundice having clay color stool. Eighth point is gastric bleeding is tarry stool or black stool. Gastric bleeding is tarry stool or black stool. Ninth point, adult body fluid is 60% of body weight. Adult body fluid is 60% of body weight. In children 70% of body weight. In children 70% of body weight. 10th point is lithium therapeutic level is 0.8 to 1.2 milliequivalent per liter. Lithium therapeutic level is 0.8 to 1.2 milliequivalent per liter. If more than 2 milliequivalent is considering as a toxic level. If more than 2 milliequivalent per liter is considered as toxic level. 11th point is digoxin therapeutic level is 0.8 to 2 nanogram per deciliter. Digoxin therapeutic level is 0.8 to 2 nanogram per deciliter. If more than 2.4 nanogram per milliliter deciliter is called toxic level. More than 2.4 nanogram per deciliter is called toxic level. 12th point, pulse polio program. Pulse polio program is started at 1995. Pulse polio program is started at 1995. Universal immunization program started at 1985. Universal immunization program started at 1985. 13th point, kidney nearly 150 gram in male, 135 gram in female. Kidney nearly 150 gram in male, 135 gram in female. 14th point, estrogen is inhibiting the ovulation. Estrogen is inhibiting the ovulation. 15th point, Weyl's disease. Weyl's disease is otherwise called leptospirosis. Weyl's disease is otherwise called leptospirosis. 16th point, warfarin or coumadin. Warfarin or coumadin is given to the patient 2 to 3 months in air embolism. Given to the patient 2 to 3 months in air embolism. Warfarin or coumadin given to the patient 2 to 3 months in air embolism. 18th point, tuberculobacilli. Tuberculobacilli is discovered at 1882 by Robert Koch. 18th point, sigmoidoscopy position is knee chest position. Sigmoidoscopy position is knee chest position. 19th point, malaria having splenomegaly. Nineteenth point, macule is flat surface in skin. Macule is flat lesion in skin which is 0.5 to 1 centimeter. Vitiligo is large macule. Vitiligo is large macule is measured as more than 1 centimeter. Papule is solid lesion. Less than 0.5 centimeter raised above skin. Plaque is indurated skin. It is measured more than 0.5 centimeter. Is above or below from the skin. Next point is nodule. Nodule is 0.5 to 5 centimeter. It is fine lesion raised above skin. Next point, vesicle is less than 0.5 centimeter. It is fluid filled lesion. Next point, bulla. Bulla is more than 0.5 centimeter fluid filled lesion. Pustules is vesicles filled with the pus. Next point, veal. Veal is transient swelling disappeared within 24 hours. Example, urticaria. Next point, cyst. Cyst is encapsulated cavity filled with fluid. It is a spherical or oval in size. Next point, tumor. Tumor is measured as 2 centimeter in size. Like mass. Next point, IgM. IgM is present in acute infection. It is largest immunoglobulin antibody. Next point is IgG. Next point is IgA. Next point is IgE. Immunoglobulin E is present in allergic reaction. Next point is IgD. Next point is IgG. IgG present in hemolytic anemia. 20th point, Main gastric juice is pepsin. Main gastric juice is pepsin. 21st point is HBsAg is otherwise called Australian antigen. HBsAg is otherwise called Australian antigen. That means current hepatitis B infection. Thank you. Hi friends, if you like this video, please do subscribe, like, share, comment and press the bell button for more videos.